Well, you just made one of the biggest moves in the history of this game.
Survivor is the most mentally challenging, physically demanding.
All right, we're gonna have an evacuation.
And strategically complex adventure game on television.
I'm just playing out numbers in my head. You probably see me going like this quite a bit.
The players have evolved the game by pushing the boundaries with risky, game-changing moves.
If you were to give up immunity, then I would believe you.
Brilliant psychological manipulation.
I want to give individual immunity to Natalie.
Sorry.
Innovative methods for gathering information.
I can hide right in that, and I'm within 5 feet away, sitting in my spy shack.
And all-in million-dollar moves at Tribal Council.
So this is the other immunity idol I've been hanging on to. I'm giving it to Eddie.
The looks on faces.
The gameplay has become so unpredictable that getting to the end now demands the willingness to risk it all.
Here's the thing.
I'm drawing rocks, guys, unless somebody's voting my way. I'm drawing rocks.
And reveal. Katie, grab your torch, head over.
Next season, we are bringing together the most competitive group of players ever assembled to battle it out on the islands of Fiji.
It's gonna take big moves for me to win this game, and I'm not afraid to do it again.
They'll compete for the $1 million prize and the title of sole survivor while launching the game into its next evolution.
I'm the queen for a reason. You don't get my crown just 'cause.
Join us this spring for Survivor Game Changers.